7.
Thank you. high school sports fans? Want to get in the game, make the big calls, give back to your community? Then sign up today to become a high school official. More officials are urgently needed in every sport in our state, from football to swimming to wrestling and volleyball. Without officials, there are no sports. So make the right call and visit highschoolofficials.com to learn more. That's highschoolofficials.com. This message brought to you by the NFHS.
Thank you. I Back is game time. More great music for another fantastic day, right here in Medford.
Until we found a time, I must Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Raider Field for tonight's non-conference soccer game between the Rice Lake Warriors and your Medford Raiders. Medford High School, Rice Lake High School, and the Great Northern Conference require good sportsmanship at education-based sporting events. Attendance at interscholastic activities is a privilege with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. For the enjoyment and respect of all in attendance, your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated. Let's meet tonight's starting lineups. For Rice Lake, a senior number 0, Ayla Zuzik. A senior number 3, Addison Leaf. A senior number 4, Hannah Miller. A senior number 5, Maud Spagnola Salisbury. A senior number 9, Maddie Gilbert. A sophomore number 10, Clara Drost. A sophomore number 13, Sadie Davis. A senior number 14, Ella Clark. A freshman number 15, Marina Gilbert. A junior number 16, Julia Holthouse. And a freshman number 26, Andriana Schultz. They're coached by Sean Gilbert. And now for your Medford Raiders. A senior number 00, Sophia Brunner. A junior number 3, Taylin Peterson. A senior number 5, Madison Clarkson. A senior number 6, Sierra Tessman. A senior number 7, Maceda Krug. A junior number 8, Sheila Radlinger. A senior number 10, Alexis Seidel. A sophomore number 11, Bailey Metz. A sophomore number 13, Mallory Richter. A sophomore number 16, Chloe Kappitz. And a senior number 23, Nikki Petzel. The Raiders are coached by Tanya Tessman. To honor America and those defending our freedoms, we ask those of you who are able to stand, remove your hats and place your hand over your heart for the playing of our national anthem. Thanks for coming out tonight. Officials for this evening's game are Chris Bizjak, Dennis Burgess, and Matt Talachik. And we thank them for their time and their expertise. Don't forget the concession stand is open for you tonight down there. Hot chocolate, coffee, hot pizza, chicken noodle soup, and more.
Get myself all arranged here. Get the hood up, protect protect everything. It is a chilly night here in Medford, but we have outdoor sports. Some soccer for you tonight. The Rice Lake Warriors of the Big River is taking on the Medford Raiders. I'm Steve Ockenick, Sports on Focus, here to take you through this one. Teams meeting. It's our first true outdoor event of the year of 2024. We did have a little bit of, I say a little bit, a lot of softball over this past weekend, but now we are actually outside on some plastic green grass, but green grass nonetheless, and ready to play some sports. So some soccer here for you tonight. The two teams still breaking their huddles. We are currently scheduled to be back up here for soccer on Tuesday. We will have the softball matchup. It'll be Lakeland and Medford softball, currently scheduled for 5 o'clock. We'll see if the field conditions allow that. And then as soon as that's done, we're going to sprint across from the softball field up here, and we will bring you most of the game on Tuesday night. That'll be Wapaka making the trip here for a non-conference matchup on Tuesday. As we get underway, Medford will kick us off. They'll send that one back around. That's going to be blocked down quickly, and this one's going to come back through. They're going to send that one over on the far side. Medford, early going, feeling out. Did lose the JV game 7-1. Had a few other obligations, couldn't make it up here in time for that one, as that one's going to bounce back through. That's going to be pushed back out. That's going to roll all the way through. That's going to go out for a throw. Medford will have the throw right near midfield. Swap out balls. That one will get tossed in right to a Warrior defender on that far side. The Warriors in the all whites with blue numbers. Medford in the home reds with white numbers. Everybody wearing leggings out there. I don't see anybody brave enough to go just the shorts and socks. So a little too chilly to break that out yet. Medford will have a throw right in front of their own bench. That one's going to go downfield, but it's going to be picked up quickly. That's going to get pushed back. And now Rice Lake trying to counter. Pressure comes immediately. That one's going to get through, though. Rice Lake pushing quickly the other way. Keep that one pushing. They're going to center that one back up, but right there is a Medford defender as they continue to work that far side of the field. A little bit further away, hard to read numbers on both jerseys on that far side, as this one's going to come back, wrap back around over here onto the near side. A lot of back and forth there. Knocked away for a moment. That was by Shayla Radlinger, but couldn't quite corral that one. Rice Lake pushing back down the other way. Rice Lake working outside the football lines. That one's going to get cut back. Chance here, but the defense pinches around. They're going to have to play that one back. Bring that one back around. They're going to push it over far side. Shot comes in. That's going to be blocked down by a Raider defender. Think that might be Petzl over there on that far side. Oh, maybe not. Hard to tell from this angle. That one's going to wrap back around. Rice Lake's going to break that one in. Brunner out. She will collect it and get the save. She'll bring that one out to that far side of the penalty area and give this one a boot. Kicking into the wind here in the first half. That one's going to bounce all the way through to the Rice Lake half of the field. Medford playing this one forward, but it's going to be sent right back downfield. This one continues to roll. Brunner will come out, give that one a kick. It takes a deflection. Can't get downfield, but Medford will collect it on that far side. Rice Lake takes that one right back. That one's going to get knocked around. It's going to be a Rice Lake throw. Still a bit of snow just off the soccer lines. They did have to do a little shoveling earlier today around the goal lines just to get the field ready for tonight. But it's the advantage of turf. That one's going to be knocked back. Battle for it right there. That's going to be pushed out of bounds. That's going to be Rice Lake ball. Rice Lake's going to throw that one back. Medford's going to take that one get first touch, but Rice Lake's going to have it for a second, but give it right back to Medford. Medford's going to push this one over here to the near side. Trying to grade across midfield. This one's going to spin back around. Rice Lake going in the wrong direction right now, just trying to escape the pressure. That's going to get sent back upfield. Sent right back in. and pushed out of bounds. A little fake on the throw-in. So that one will be battled for down in front of us. That one's going to come back around. That's going to get pushed out of bounds. That'll be another throw to Rice Lake. Or excuse me, to Medford. Medford's going to toss that one in. Can't quite connect up. I'm trying to start figuring out who's got what color little hat on. Because that's probably going to be easier than trying to see numbers out there right now. That one's going to get bumped all the way back out, and that's going to come back through in the middle in the center circle. Battle for it there. That's going to come over here near side. Rice Lake looking to press. Rice Lake getting this one forward. Down that far sideline. Pressure comes. They're going to bring that one back into the middle. Chance here if they can turn the corner. Can't. That's going to be guided out of bounds, and that should be and is a goal kick. 4.5 into this one, nobody's really had any good opportunities yet. Rice Lake has definitely kept the pressure on a little more, but neither goalie really has had to do all that much, as that was going to be sent in quickly and over the bar. Lights are on. They're not doing a whole lot yet. Sun's still setting off to the west. Not too much longer into the year, and we'll be... That one pass is going to come over here to the near side, trying to get something out of that. It's going to be taken away for the moment. Medford gives that one away in the box. That's going to come back up center. That one's going to get sent over the bar and out the back. As a new ball will be sent forward through the snow. Isn't a spring sports season in Wisconsin until we get at least one snowfall on the fields. Swinging up, that one's going to be sent downfield. Medford trying to attack over, but that's going to be taken away by Rice Lake. Rice Lake loses it right back to Medford. Medford punches that one forward. But the Rice Lake player there first. That one's going to push back over here onto the near side. Twisting this one back around, down in towards the corner. Trying to cross that one back up. That's going to go out of play, and that is going to be a corner. Rice Lake corner coming up here. Their first of the game. First for either team. Oh, they're not going to take the big swing. Now they send that one in. That's going to get knocked down by Medford. Push back out of the box, but it's going to come right down onto a Rice Lake foot. Swing that one in, but right into the chest of a Medford player. Ball loose out in front. That's going to get pushed out away from the penalty area for the moment. Sent right back in. Medford just trying to clear this one out. They will get it away for the moment. Rice Lake back on top of it. They will push this one back in quickly. Swing that one back.
Stop by in the corner.
And that's going to be sent high into the air, over onto the far side. That's going to get knocked down. Send that one back up. That's going to go out of play. Rice Lake throw. Rice Lake, again, they put pressure on, just could not get a shot at the goal. The Medford defense collapsing in around it. So Radlinger can't quite get through the pressure. That one's going to come back around through, and I only knew that because I heard somebody scream her name. Get caught up here. That one's going to come back around. Medford's going to send that one right back out to the center circle. Medford has spent most of this first half in playing defense. They haven't really been able to get on the offense, foot on the offensive side that much. That one's going to be battled for down into the corner. That's going to be sent out into touch. Raiders will set the defense. Quick throw in. That one's going to deflect back out. It'll be another Rice Lake throw. See what Rice Lake does with it this time. They're going to try and go into the middle. That one will be taken away. Ball bounces around. Kept in play along that far side. Rice Lake ends up with it for the moment. That'll be cleared out by Medford. Rice Lake has to recollect near midfield. That one's going to bounce back around. And be sent back in by Rice Lake. Rice Lake looking to connect on it. This one's going to swing out over here to the near side corner. Picked up there, waiting for the team to settle. Knocked away for the moment. And Medford keeps that one in, trying to find an option. They'll play that one back. And now taken away by Rice Lake, trying to get this one centered up. That one's going to come back through. It's going to be cleared out. Rice Lake will send it back in. Medford has done a great job on the back line. They just have not been able to turn that into offensive pressure. But Brunner really has only seen a couple balls speculatively heading her way. Nothing really that has threatened that much. As we approach the 10-minute mark. That one will go out of play. That will be a Medford throw. See what they can set up. That's going to come in. That's going to bounce all the way through everybody. Rice Lake will pick it up. Rice Lake will play this one back out. That's going to swing all the way around. They're going to send that one downfield. Medford will send it right back out. It's going to roll out of play. That'll be a Rice Lake throw on the far side. Throw comes in quickly down that sideline. Little bit of a whiff there. That's going to allow Rice Lake to try and center this one up. Chance here. Shot comes in. Chipped, and it goes wide. Little cheeky chip there and just could not quite get it on goal. I think trying to pop that one up over Brunner.
Attempt by Clark.
Ten minutes gone. 0-0. Send that one. It's going to be picked up by Ella Clark. Clark will send that one back as the Suns start to take over more. Shot comes in right into the stomach of Brunner. Able to smother that one. Kick. Takes a couple bounces. That'll be fielded by Medford. That'll be Bailey Metz. That'll be popped up into the air. Rev has to switch sides. Kept up in the air for the moment. Medford collects. Passes that one over onto the far side. That's going to get a little too far. That's going to get sent back. Rice Lake now looking. They get that one maybe led a little too far. That's going to bounce and be guided out of play, and Rice Lake will take the throw. Back that one up. Rice Lake tips that one in towards the penalty area. Pressure right there with her. Able to get around her player. Trying to sneak this one through. Pressure comes. That's going to get pushed back out. A little bit of a miss there. And Medford able to clear it out to the midfield. That's going to get sent right back in. Knocked down by Medford. Rice Lake trying to get something going. Medford trying to hold them off here. As Rice Lake brings that one over here. They're going to try and cross that one back up. Ball pops up into the air. Medford able to force it at least a little bit away from goal. Rice Lake able to recollect. Rice Lake pushing this one back in again. Rice Lake. Crossing up. They're going to push past that one back. Push it over. Now they're going to try on the far side. See if they can build anything up at Medford. Again, that defense stymies everybody in the Rice Lake half of the field. Almost looks like Medford might be looking to play at least this first half 0-0. Try and play for the tie here, at least in the first half. Maybe get a little more pressure with the wind to your back in the second half of the wind. But the wind already looks like it's dying down a little bit. As this one's going to push back out. Flip around a little bit. That will be a throw to the Warriors. Rice Lake, again, just can't really seem to find that one pass. They've had the pressures. They now get somebody free down that far side, see if they can get the cross in. They cannot. Good defense there to slow it down. It will be a throw down in the corner for Rice Lake. And they will switch throwers here. It's going to bounce around through. Still there, and that's going to come back. That's going to come all the way back out. And that's going to be cleared out again by Medford. Rice Lake again picks it up out near the middle. Now that one's going to pop forward. It's going to get across midfield, giving chase, but it's not going to be able to get to it. That was Telesti, Radlinger. Rice Lake having to play that one back. Now they'll get it back across midfield. That one's going to come all the way down, giving chase. Foot race to the ball. That one will be stopped up here now. Maybe a chance. They're going to get that one in the middle. Takes a swing. Knocked down. Ball loose up in front. Still knocked down again.
With a shot on goal.
And that's going to go all the way around as Medford, the good goal front scramble there, able to keep that one out. Brunner got to the first one. I think she got to the second one. It was hard to tell. There were bodies in the way. Now Medford a little attacking move here as they're going to work down that far sideline. That's going to get knocked away and out, and that's going to be a throw for Rice Lake. That's going to be a bad throw, and that's now going to be a Medford throw. No, Medford free kick, excuse me. You're a little behind on the play. Medford will send this one in. Be cleared right back out by Rice Lake. Rice Lake looking to settle under it. They will push that one forward. Foot race to the ball. Medford will win it. They'll just slow that one down. It's going to go out of play and out for a Rice Lake throw. Rice Lake working with the far side. They're going to take this one quickly. Send it downfield. Ball's going to come out the backside of the Medford player, and that's going to be cleared out into touch, and that'll be another Rice Lake throw right in front of their own bench. Just a couple subs on the bench here tonight for Coach Gilbert. That one's going to be headed forward just a little too far. That's going to go out of play, and that will be a goal kick, and we'll see both of those subs, all three subs come on here for Rice Lake, along with three for the Raiders, and we see our first Brave player out there in, without the leggings, just in the shorts and the socks. We're going to try and see who that is. Short corner. That's going to bounce back around through. That's going to come back up into the middle. Whistle. And I think that was offside. Or nope, it went out the back there for a second, so it's a goal kick. It was something that was going to end up down here as we cross the 15-minute mark. Well past the 15-minute mark, actually. Rice Lake gets it back. That one's going to bounce back up around through. Maybe get a chance to see the number on this crazy player out there. That is 19, Aubrey Rush. Trying to see if that's her. I believe that is her. That one's going to bounce back around through. Come back over here. That one's going to get chipped forward into the area. It's going to get knocked out. Chance here. Comes through again, but it gets sent wide. Knocked down. It will be a corner. So a corner here for Rice Lake. They've taken him short, but nobody there with the taker right now. Swing this one in. They're going to send that one in low. It's going to bounce around right up in front. It's going to be cleared out here to the near side. That one's going to be settled under. It's going to push over here. It's going to push back. Medford in possession, trying to find some opportunities. Ooh, a little bit of a cross-up. That's going to go out of play, and that's going to be a throw to Rice Lake. Amelia Pernsteiner was the recipient of the pass. She zigged instead of zagged. 16:53, 0-0. Wait here as Julia Holthaus gets the throw, and Holthaus will get it back. Trying to get that one centered up in the middle. It's going to go all the way through and be cleared out to the midfield. Rice Lake will recollect there. Only player on the other side of the field right now is the goalkeeper Ayala Suzek for Rice Lake. And now a couple Rice Lake defenders go back that far. But really, Rice Lake has pretty much held the ball in this end of the field most of the game. Is that little give and go? Chase given on that one. It's going to get down into the corner, see if they can get an opportunity to get past. Flip that one through. Still there. That one's going to come all the way across the face of goal. It's going to come all the way through. And that is going to be out for a Medford throw. Nice opportunity. They sent it across the face of goal, but could not quite connect with anybody. So that one's going to get knocked down. It's going to throw it in, and that's going to battle for it there. Medford is going to come out with it. They're just going to send that one downfield. Kept in there. Chip that one towards the net. Ball loose right on the edge of the penalty area. Still loose. And now Medford's going to send that one over here to the near side, trying to settle this one down. Come back across through. That's going to come over here to the near side. Forward. Chance here. Now they're going to try and send that one downfield. Foot race to the ball. That'll be won by Rice Lake. They'll send that one over to the far side. It's a little too far for the forwards for Medford. That one's going to clear all the way through to the far side, go out of play, and that's going to be a throw for the Warriors. Send that one in. That one's going to come back through. Medford will pick it up along the far side. That's going to get knocked down. Kind of goes back and forth, ping-ponging a little bit. That'll go out of play. Last off Medford. Rice Lake will keep it. Rice Lake trying to find that opening. Medford has 9 back behind the ball right now inside the 30-yard line, but Rice Lake find their way through. They're going to send that shot across. That's going to wrap all the way around. Picked up there. That's going to go off the side netting. Tough angle there for Rice Lake trying to get that one in and ends up sending it off the side netting. As Rice Lake getting a few more shots in the general direction of the goal, but just haven't quite been able to get one in yet. As we approach the midway point of the first half. Swing that one out. Bit of a battle there. That one's going to come back over into the middle. Rice Lake trying to set something up here from the midfield. All the way over here to the near side. Pressure comes. That's going to come down. It was not kept in play. That'll be a throw to the Medford Raiders. That one's going to bounce back around. Chance here. Back out into more of the middle of the field. That one knocked down. Coming back along, and now that one's going to get sent back in. Rice Lake trying to connect up. Again, that Raider defense, they put a lot of pressure on the ball at times. They just have not, again, been able to outrun this back line of Rice Lake to get something going on the counter. A whistle, and that's going to be a foul. See which way he points. He hasn't pointed a direction yet. It's going to be a Medford free kick, so the foul's on Rice Lake. Ref using his words and not his pointing. So that one's going to be sent along that far side, picked up there by Medford, little shoulder on, but it's going to be picked right back up by Rice Lake. Rice Lake's going to send it back into their offensive half, sent back towards the half midfield line by Medford, sent back right back in again. Rice Lake always just seems to be the ball just a step quicker right now. Interesting to see if Medford can settle that one down. Not there, though. Medford able to send that one downfield. Foot race to the ball. This one's going to get pushed back. Radlinger had a chance. That one goes just a little bit further wide as this one will be played down here. It's going to pop out of bounds, and that's going to be a throw. Throw four. And throw was actually taken already. I was completely missed it. Looking down to check a name as that ball is going to be threaded through. Come all the way down. Brenner will come out to the football goal line. Collect that one up. And she will use some time. Get to the other side of the field and give this one a boot. Sent right back in. Wrap that one around. That one's going to pop out over here to the near side. That's going to be passed back by Rice Lake trying to set something up. Medford jumps the pass, and now a chance here for Medford to try and counter if they can get a connection. They get that one along the near side, try and pass that one back through. Chase given by Rice Lake. That's going to be popped forward, and that's going to go out of bounds. That's going to be a throw to Medford. And Medford with an opportunity here with a throw about even with the 15-yard line for football, so about 25 yards from the goal line. 17 and a half to play here in the first half. Pass comes in. That's going to ping pong around. Medford will end up with it for a moment. Then it gets sent clear. Rice Lake now maybe, but they'll play that one back a little bit. Trying to counter Medford, flowing back quickly defensively. Played back again. Medford forcing it back into the other end. Chance here is, the whole camera moves. Camera, tripod a little tight in the cold here tonight. That one's going to come back around through. That's going to get sent all the way back down. That's going to come back out. Flip around. Played back and now sent all the way downfield. Popped up into the air. Down, and now they're going to send that one just like off the throw. Sends that one in right to the number 20 on the field. That one's going to pop back through. Medford had it for a second, couldn't quite settle the ball. You wonder maybe if this harder turf giving a little more of a bounce than maybe you'd see later in the season, as both teams have had some issues settling the ball on the turf. This one comes all the way back along onto the far side. Battle for it there. Tip back out. Back around through, and that's going to come all the way back in. Pushed over to the far side. That's going to go out of play. It's going to be a throw for Medford, and we will get another substitution. Substitution. Medford the throw upfield as I try and grab a quick little drink, and that one's going to come back around, and that's going to be picked up there by Rice Lake. Rice Lake looking to push. Turf Monster coming up a little bit, and that will save Medford. Just that little hiccup in the turf was enough to give a little bit of space, but the throw goes right back out. Rice Lake will collect that one up. That one's going to be pushed forward down in the side. That's going to take a bounce off a leg. Medford will collect. Medford trying to bring this one up the sideline, but instead it's going to go out of bounds. That'll be a throw to Rice Lake. Rice Lake will bring that one in. That's going to be sent up in the air. Out of play. Another throw to Rice Lake. Into the middle. That one's going to be battled for. Still battled for. Sent back up here into the middle. Rice Lake trying to find an opening to get past the defender. That one's going to be sent all the way downfield and out for a Medford throw. One knocked down. Instead, that's going to be sent back in. Collected up there by the very brave individual. One sent across. That's going to be knocked down over here this way. That's going to spin back around. That's going to go out of play and out for a throw. Sending that one in. I stand corrected. That is Hannah Flegel going without the leggings. Got a better look at the number. It's been hard to see. We don't have a hard time seeing down in this side. I got to use the camera to see as that one's going to get knocked out to what would be the east end of the field, the right side as you're looking at it on screen, as that throw is going to come in quickly. Medford's going to send that one right back out into touch. Another throw. Rice Lake trying to set something up. It said they'll have to send this one back in the middle. That's going to be knocked away, but right there again is the Rice Lake back line right now inside the 40. All 22 players inside the 40 on this side of the field, and now they start backing off just a little bit, but Rice Lake has slowly moved that back line up as they put more and more pressure. That pass is going to go out the back, out the side, I should say, and that's going to be out for a Medford throw. Then bouncing around, that one's going to come all the way through. Back along, that's going to be pushed back and now sent out. Sent right back in, bouncing around a little bit. That one's going to be sent through. But Rice Lake, again, just can't connect. You got to remember that a lot of these teams, Rice Lake especially, made a deep girls' basketball playoff run, so they didn't get a chance to get out on the field as early as some other teams maybe did, playing through to a regional final. And a lot of schools spring break in there as well, and all of a sudden you look at it and you're pretty, you don't get that many practice days. This one's going to come back out. Rice Lake. Rice Lake's going to get that one in the middle. Had a little bit of an opening. Couldn't take it. Pass goes all the way out. That's going to be sent back in along that far side, but a little too far. Medford will send that one back out into the Rice Lake bench, and that'll be out for a throw. 11 and a half to play here. First half. throw comes all the way across. That's going to send all the way down, be chased down, and see what they give. They're going to give a goal kick. Bounced around a little bit down there in that corner, but they'll give the goal kick. As we see one of the ball chasers grabbing some coffee down on the field there, maybe some hot chocolate or something, but very popular. Usually that's a popular, you know, late season football item, but this spring, after the winter we had, now we'll get some substitutions, a couple changes here for Medford. That will slow things down a little bit. As the very brave Hannah Flegel heads off the field. That one knocked back down. That'll be another throw for Medford. As that gets up into the track. Into the hurdles for the track, I should say. A couple track meets here this year. We will be back for the conference track meet that's being hosted here in Medford. Coming up in May. As that one comes back across, that's going to be knocked down. It's going to be pushed back out. Second there, that's going to be pushed along the side. It'll go just to the touch side of the flag, and that will get a throw. See if Rice Lake tries it. They try a longer throw. That one's going to get into the middle. That one knocked down. It's going to be pushed out for the moment. Rice Lake back on top of it, trying to find something. They're going to send that one in. It's going to get knocked down again. That's going to get pushed back out. Again, Rice Lake trying to settle it. Medford on it for the moment. They'll send that one off to the side. Rice Lake will collect. Rice Lake trying to find an opening along that far side. That one's going to pop high up into the air. That's going to go out of play, and that'll be a throw. And now Rice Lake with the change. 9 minutes to play in the half. Throw comes in. That one's going to come all the way across. You got to wonder if you are Medford, if you start getting a little worried about maybe an end of half lapse, as that one bouncing around, Medford will collect. You've been under pretty much constant pressure and you've been able to avoid that little defensive mistake. But a lot of times you see it come right here in this last 10 minutes of a half. That was going to come through. That's going to be sent back out. Especially with the pretty much relentless pressure Medford has been under for the last 20 minutes. So that one's going to be pushed back out. Pressure comes there. That's going to be pushed back along the near side. That one's going to get knocked back around. And all the way out along the far side. It'll be picked up along that far side. Wrapping back around. Medford will pick it up. Medford trying to find an opening. That'll be knocked right back in by Rice Lake. Now back out. It'll come across midfield. And now come back over here, and now Bryce Lake will send it back across the line. Over here along the near side. Building up is Nolan. Nolan will pass that one back in for Gilbert. Gilbert giving chase, can't quite get to it. That will be a goal kick. Couple changes here for the Raiders. Coach Gilbert, I think, starting to feel a little bit of the frustration as that one's going to get knocked down. Rice Lake getting out in the middle. Shot comes in. Right there is Brunner.
Nice stop by Brunner.
Well played there by Sophia Brunner. Stepping back up, giving that one a boot. That's going to take a turf bounce, and then it'll be sent back in. Medford will collect, but right there is Gilbert to take it back. Gilbert. Fighting for it here, sends that one back into the middle. That one's going to come all the way downfield. Headed up into the air, bouncing around a little bit. Headed again, but only red jerseys there. And trying to find, that one's going to get knocked back around. Rice Lake will get it back. Send that one in, sent right back out. Bouncing around through, that's going to get over on that far side, wrapping around. Pressure comes. That one's going to get sent back in. Rice Lake trying to get through. Defense holding the ground there for the moment. That's going to allow everybody else to kind of settle in. Medford able to clear this one back out to midfield for the moment. Need to hold off another little over 4 minutes, or a little over 6 minutes. At least get to the half, get the win to your advantage in that second half. Rice Lake, that's going to be knocked down. That's going to go out for a corner. Corner here for Rice Lake. Nolan will take it. She's going to boot that one in. Coming back around, that's going to get knocked back out. Never got through to Brunner. Looked like it might have been going wide, but that one's going to come back out to the center circle. Be sent right back in by Rice Lake. A little too far. Brunner will just grab that one.
Brunner will reset for the Raiders.
Bounding that one back into the middle. This one's going to be picked up, pushed along that near side. Coming in is Gilbert. Gilbert trying to cross over. Gilbert gives that one up for Nolan. Nolan coming in on the far side. That's going to be knocked down. The cross attempt knocked down. Good defense there from the Raiders. They are able to keep that one in play. No, they do not. That goes out for a throw. So Rice Lake will get the throw. 5 minutes to go here in the half. Throw comes in. A little bit of a battle there. Both players on the wrong side of where they want to be. Trying to cross up. Gilbert collects it there. Gilbert slowed down for a second. Gilbert tries to get that one into the middle. Can't. Medford looking to draw out of this, but that's going to be covered up quickly by Britton. Sent back in. They miss on Gilbert. Try and connect to somebody else. Medford takes it back. Medford pushing this one along. Get this one through. Pressure comes. That's going to be sent back in. Another chance here for Rice Lake. 5.5 to play. Rice Lake spins around. They're going to send that one across right into the hands of Sophia Brunner. Brunner's going to take her time. I think that's probably a good strategy here. If you are Medford, take a little extra time. Now, instead, this one's going to connect up. Chance here, maybe try and get the pass away. You're going to try and cross up. They're going to try and give that one back. Radlinger had to wait for it. Radlinger looking for options. That's going to get knocked down. Ball's going to come all the way back out. First serious threat Medford has put on. Just couldn't quite get that last pass as that one's going to cross back up. Nolan down the sideline. Nolan looking for options. That one's going to come into the middle. Brunner's going to collect. Brunner. That had danger written all over. Brunner just smothered that one, and Raiders live to fight another day. Another minute. 3:15 remaining in the half. Rice Lake looking to build up another attack here. This one's going to bound backwards. Map that one around over here to the near side. Gilbert. Gilbert looking for options. Gilbert plays that one back. Over here to the near side. That one's going to get chipped in. Right there. Right there is Brunner to collect that one up.
Leaf with the kick at goal. Brunner with the stop.
Send that one along. That one's going to be picked up out here near the midfield by one of the defenders. Swing that one back around. A little bit of a miss hit there. That ball's going to get forward, but it's going to be pushed right back in by Rice Lake. Medford will not win the race to the ball. Push that one here along the near side to Nolan. Nolan looking to build. Gets just muscled right off the ball. And a bit of a whiff there, and that's going to be a throw to Rice Lake. 2:15 to go here in the half. Inside, that one bounding around through. Trying to get this one out. That one's going to be battle for. Gilbert spins around out of it. Passes that one ahead to Leaf. That's going to come all the way back around through. Pushed out. Rice Lake sending that one back in. Just red jerseys on the end of that one. Gets sent back out right into the gut of Gilbert. Gilbert can't quite connect back up with her. This one's going to fight, and that's going to turn over here to the near side as I go a little too far with the camera. We see the sill of the window here in the press box in Medford. That one wraps back around. That's going to get pushed out. Rice Lake giving chase, trying to turn this one back around. They're going to chip that one in towards goal, and that's going to go well wide and out for a goal kick. Under a minute and a half here to play first half. 40 more minutes to go after we switch sides. Wind starting to die down a little bit, but definitely the temperature is dropping as well. 32 right now, according to whatever weather website my computer uses. That one knocked back around. That's going to roll out, and that is going to be a Medford throw from down in the corner. And again, Medford, not necessarily running time, but setting up the right play. Under a minute to play here, first half. That one's going to be headed back in to the penalty area. That's going to roll out the back, and that will be a goal kick. I think both coaches will be happy to sit down, talk about what they've seen in the first half, get their teams set up for the second half. I mean, if you're Coach Gilbert, you've got to be a little frustrated. You just haven't been able to really connect on any of these opportunities that throw is going to come in for Rice Lake. If you're Medford, you got to talk a lot about, I think, about converting the defensive pressure into offensive pressure. They've had some good looks as that one's going to go out for another throw. As they tick down the final seconds here of the first half.
4, 3, 2.
That's going to be sent downfield, and that'll do it. We head to halftime, 0-0. We're going to step aside here for a few minutes. We will be back with the second half right after this.
Wheeler's Family Auto Group is now a full-line Western Factory Direct dealer with over 20 plows and accessories currently in stock. Whether it's a snow shovel for moving the light work or a 9-foot, 6-inch poly V-plow, Wheeler's has got you covered.
Experience in the RVA has been wonderful. The teachers are extremely supportive, and Simon really seems to enjoy it and is making friends, and he's more socially active now than he was in a traditional school.
Something I want other kids to know is that even though it seems like you're not going to make friends, you actually are. I like how the RVA provides an environment that more suited to my needs.
can handle schooling my children because RVA provides the tools that I need. The RVA has adjusted curriculum by placing children right where their learning is. That's the number one goal, is to make sure that your children are learning, and so you don't move on if they haven't grasped the concept. You stop, pause, and you make sure that you grasp that before you move on. The RVA will work with your child's needs and will provide the support and the attention that your child not only needs but deserves.
I splooshed my phone in the road crater? In my cupboard or no?
Well, hey Carm, you're never gonna believe this. A sturgeon just hit my Chevy. Am I covered or no?
Interesting. And yes.
Hey bud, I had a couple 30 packs explode in my garage. Am I covered or no?
I've been there before, bud. It's a sad day.
What a beautiful day.
Oh, ever eat a brat and drive.
Everybody, Nat over at Wheeler Chevrolet GMC, and I am standing in our all-new Express Lane. Open now, no appointment necessary. Stop on in and get things like oil changes, filters, quick lubes, no appointment necessary. See you soon.
You know that nearly 3/4 of teens feel uncertain about their personal finances? Yet a whopping 73% have expressed a strong desire to learn more. At MMCCU, we're thrilled to announce our new partnership with Greenlight, a financial tool designed for kids and teens. Give your kids the confidence they need for a secure financial future. Enroll them in the Greenlight platform for free today. Enjoy features like parental controls, engaging educational tools, and a safe space for learning about saving, spending, and earning money. Empower your child with financial wisdom. Sign up for a free Greenlight account today.
Absolutely feel that Tiger Lily is getting a great education with RVA. She is challenged and she's not bored. She enjoys her classwork.
I love the teachers. The teachers are the best part. My teachers are very friendly and they're easy to reach out to when I need help with an assignment. The teachers are always there when you need help.
What I love about RVA is the flexibility, first, but second is that Tiger Lily is so happy with this school, with her teachers, and with what she's learning. It's awesome.
Looking to harness the power of the sun and save on your energy costs? With Marshfield Medical Center Credit Union Solar Loan, you can go solar without the burden of paying interest on the full amount from the start. Here's how it works. Instead of financing everything up front, we disperse loans when requested by your solar installer. If you're waiting on your installer, you won't pay interest during the wait. By taking advantage of this flexible payment option, you could save on unnecessary interest charges. Visit mmccu.com/solar to learn more today.
Insurance, we know you want to protect your business. The Clinner Insurance team will help you choose the insurance package and plan that fits you and your business. At Clinner Insurance, protecting your business is our top priority.
Clinner Insurance.
Better begins with the way we see each other. Better begins with the way we treat each other. Better begins with the way we care for each other. Better begins at Aspira's Health. Bringing out the better in all of us.
With 100 years of working experience, the team at Century 21 Dairyland Realty are ready to help you. Whether you're looking for a new home, recreation land, or a place to start your new business, the team at Century 21 Dairyland Realty are ready to help you. Stop into either of their convenient locations on West Broadway Avenue in Medford or North 4th Street in Abbotsford, or find them online at c21dairyland.com to find out more. Century 21 Dairyland Realty, a proud supporter of local athletics.
Insurance of Northern Wisconsin is your qualified, experienced team for custom insurance packages for your vehicle, your home, and your family. At Clinner Insurance, protecting your family is our top priority.
Clinner Insurance.
Clinner Insurance.
Clinner Insurance.
Welcome back. Well, it's been a... I don't want to say it's been an uneventful first half. I would call it more of a... As we are continuing to have some issues with the score graphic. Just not wanting to work here tonight. I'm going to blame the cold. I know I'm not all that... I know my fingers aren't all that excited about it. But second half coming up here. Rice Lake will kick off. They will be working into the win this half. We'll see if that has an effect on the teams here today. Teams here as... Rice Lake spent that first half with the benefit of the win. It isn't quite as strong as it was when the game started, but not slow either, as we check quick here. If... Oh, graphic. Try and see if we can fix this quick while they're still getting things going as our... There we go. Things working now. There we go. As we get going for the second half, Rice Lake immediately looking to put the pressure on. That one's going to be knocked away for a second, but Rice Lake able to stay on it. That one's going to be knocked around through. Slows down the attack a little bit again. Everybody putting the pressure downfield as that one's going to pop all the way up. That's going to go all the way back over into the reflection off the plastic of the turf over there on that far side. Sent all the way down through. That's going to get back. That's giving chase. Pressure comes from Medford. They're going to try and turn this one back around. Pop that one through. That's going to go out of play, and that's going to be out for a Medford throw. So a little bit of extra attacking options here for the Raiders, but they're not going to be able to use them as that's going to be cleared right back out by Rice Lake for the moment. That's going to be passed over there on that far side. Send that one back in the middle. That's going to be played back. Miss there. And now Medford and a big collision there. Ref is going to not call anything. That was just two players running into each other. Nothing more there as that's going to get. Oh, that does actually go forward. Thought that was going the other way. Picked up there by Gilbert. Gilbert will send that one along the far side, near side, excuse me. Trying a little give and go, but that's intercepted by the Raiders. Try and get that one ahead again. That one bouncing back through. That one's going to roll over here out of play to the near side. That's going to be a throw. They're going to take it quickly. Rice Lake trying to set something up as the camera goes wonky on us here for a second. Cole messing with it a little bit. Yeah, it's going to be interesting to see how this one finishes up as we see Hannah Flegel did confirm it's her out there, the crazy one. Did that during that Rhinelander game last year. Medford fans will remember that one. Just had to get the game in. Played in a blizzard. Snow coming down. It was absolutely awful conditions, but they played that game. That was going to come in. That's going to come into the box right there. This is going to be settled down. Ball still loose in front of the net. That one's going to get knocked over and be out the back. That's going to be a corner. Good defensive settling there again for the Raiders, as this one will be played short on the corner. That one's going to get knocked back through. That's going to be loose, and now Medford will clear this one out for the moment. That's going to be knocked back in by Rice Lake. Battle for it here. That one's going to flip through along the white line for football. That's going to roll forward and out of play for a throw. Loosen this up just a touch. There we go. And now a chance here. Radlinger out in front of the defense, but she's got to slow that one down. The defense catching up. Radlinger playing that one over on to the far side. That's going to roll back around through, and that is going to be a throw for the Medford Raiders. Thrown in. That one's going to be sent back along. That's going to be another throw to the Medford. Check that. That'll be a throw to Rice Lake. Throw comes in. That one's going to bound all the way through. Medford picking it up, but they're being chased the wrong way. A little bit of attack there. Rice Lake will come away with it. Turns the corner for a second. Not able to do much with it. Plays that one back, and the turf monster comes up and bites Flegel. She recovers, gets back. That's going to come all the way back up. Out of play. That is going to be a Rice Lake throw. Rice Lake setting up throw, trying to get that one into the middle. They drop that one in nicely. Shot comes in. That's going to be knocked back. Oh, ball in the box there. Need to get rid of it. That one's going to be knocked through the back, and that's going to be, oh, they're going to say a corner. So they're going to say that was last touch by Medford. Hard to tell from our vantage point, and there'll be a corner from the far side for the Warriors. Rice Lake sending this one across. Ball loose. That one's going to go through a defender, through an offensive player. Now collision there. No call. That one's going to get knocked down, and it'll be guided through, and Brunner's going to fall on it. That, for a second there, that's one that looked like it could have been a penalty. But no call from the official. There's only been a couple fouls in the game in general. Actually, I think only the one. That one's going to come back around through. Rice Lake will play it down in front of us. That's going to go back out into midfield. Flipping that one back across. That one's going to roll around through. Ball still loose. Played up here now to the near side. That's going to roll out. Getting that one forward. Chance here for Medford if they can find the cross. Can't quite get that one through. That's going to come back around and be cleared out of the zone. Rice Lake now a chance to maybe counter, but they can't really get the passes crisp. And that's going to allow Medford to get the defenders back. Back over here into the middle. You're there, and that one's just going to be sent to the far side. Played there. Turn the corner, but can't get all the way around, and that's going to go out for a throw. Just short of 6 minutes into this one, and we're kind of right where we were at the end of the first half. Rice Lake with the pressure. Medford every so often just finding an opening. I think maybe if you're Medford, you might want to consider, you know, you don't ever want to play for the draw, but you've got an opportunity here to get a positive outcome or a non-negative outcome out of this game if you're careful enough. So that one pushing forward, that's going to be a slide, and they're not going to call anything on that either. Referees letting them play today. That one's going to pop up into the middle. That's going to get knocked down, but it's going to go well wide and roll out of play for a goal kick. And one of the ball retrievers will go chasing after that one across the track. As Medford will set up for the goal kick. That one trying to get it clear. That one coming back across into the middle. Bounding around through. Now Rice Lake will send that one back. Slowed down by Medford. But Rice Lake again right there, but it goes out of play. That'll be a throw to the Medford Raiders. So they get set up down here. Throw comes back over, all the way over everybody, and that'll be picked up. Oop, little collision there. That will give Medford a chance on this one. Giving chase after the ball. Sending that one out in front of everybody. But chance here. That ball's going to roll all the way through, and that'll be collected up. Zuzek, I think, touches the ball for the first time today.
Zuzek with the stop for Rice Lake.
As that one came through, really wasn't much of a challenge there as they were shoulder to shoulder, but that one ends up in. Zuzek comes out and takes care of it, and now Rice Lake quickly murks their way the other way. Slowed down for a minute by Medford. That's going to be knocked back out, and Rice Lake will have a throw in front of the Medford bench. As we close in on a half hour remaining here from Medford. That's going to come back out into the middle. Radlinger, a little push there. That's going to go out of play, and that's going to be a Medford throw. Radlinger, just that little shove there. Probably something the officials couldn't see down there, but you know, from a little bit higher above, you can see pretty easily. That one's going to push forward. Back into the middle. They're going to try and connect back up along that far side. Chance here for Rice Lake trying to center that one up. Instead, it's going to go well wide, and that's going to go out for a corner. Blocked out of bounds by a Medford Raider defender. So Rice Lake will get another corner. They're going to send this one out up top here. Try and bring this one across. Chance here. Shot comes in. That's going to be knocked down. Ball comes back through. That's going to be chipped through. That's going to be knocked down by Flegel. Flegel's going to clear that one back out. Again, the back line holds for Medford. And now Rice Lake able to break the pressure here as Medford had a counter going. Now that one's going to go out of play. That is going to be a throw to Rice Lake. Rice Lake flipping that one ahead. Flegel, and I believe that is going to be Nolan battling. There's that one's going to come back into the middle. Knocked away for a second. That ball's going to be loose. It's going to flip back over the far side. That's going to roll out for a throw right on the flag. So it's basically going to be a throw like a corner. And Rice Lake's going to try and get a little extra force on this one, a few extra steps. That one's going to come all the way through. Ball loose in front. That one's going to bounce around through, and it's going to go wide, and that's going to be out for a goal kick. Some better chances here as of late for the Warriors, but still not able to get anything really towards net. That one comes up here. On your side takes a deflection off of, I believe that's Gilbert. And Medford will get a throw down in front of us. Set this one up. They pop that throw high up into the air. Gilbert will knock that one down. Rice Lake again trying to build something to get that one back into the middle. Over here near side, that one's going to cross back up. Medford will slow it down for a second, but Rice Lake right back on top of it. That's going to come over here near side. That's going to get sent back out. Headed up. That's going to work its way over far side. Get that one back into the middle. Big collision there, and we're going to get a free kick. Pincer movement there by the Raiders, and that is going to be a free kick in a very good spot for Rice Lake. Just on the edge of the penalty area. Trying to get the wall set up is Medford. They've got a five-player wall. Stepping up, the kick goes through, and it's going to go well wide. I think trying to wrap that one around the wall into that near side corner and just couldn't quite connect as the goal kick comes in. That's going to be knocked down right away by Gilbert. Gilbert's going to pass that one over here near side for Drost. It's going to wrap back around. It's going to come all the way back out here and be sent right back in. Rice Lake again. A little bit of extra pressure. That one's going to get knocked off the ball. Pop that one up. That's going to come in, and right there is Brunner.
Kick on goal, stop by Brunner.
corner again. Now boots that one all the way downfield using the wind. Foot race to the ball. That's going to come all the way through, and that's going to have to be played over here to the side. Nobody there. Chance here for Medford. They can't quite get the shot off. Zuzek was out. They had a goal there. If you just take that shot, you might get lucky. Instead, try to take the extra touch, and the defender's able to get back. Zuzek had come out to play that one. Couldn't because it was passed back. Or went to the side instead, and that's one where you just got to rip it sometimes. You see that open goal like that, you just got to let loose. Medford, again, trying to build something. This one's going to roll slowly out of play, and that is going to be a Rice-like throw. That stuff also a little easier to see up from the vantage point we have than you do have down on the field. But I think that's one Coach Tessman's going to point out at practice where you just say, you know what, just let it rip. Cross comes in. That's going to come across Brunner right there to collect it. Brunner's going to give it a boot again. That one's going to bounce through. Again, another ball very similar to the one we saw last time. Rice Lake trying to settle this one. That one's going to get knocked away. Pressure here, cutting back up, and just, ooh, got a little tangled up there. Was rattling her. Coming back through the other way. Collision there. Rice Lake gets it across. Brings it right back to their half. Now they'll try and pass that one back up. A little too far. That's going to be out for a throw. Suddenly Medford with a little bit of the front foot here. That one's going to be knocked out. That'll be another throw for Medford. Petzl directing traffic. That one comes in. That'll go right to Gilbert. And Rice Lake will look to build the attack. Getting that one around. They're going to flip that one over here near side. Looking to connect up. Ball cuts back. Shot. That's going to be knocked away. Ball loose in front. Picked up there. It's going to be knocked back. Another shot. That's going to be blocked. Gets over on that far side. Trying to get that one in into the side netting. Some good blocks there by the back line for the Raiders. Gilbert, the one that put the shot into the side netting, I believe. And again, Medford survives a scrum in front of the net. You don't want to take too many more chances with that, as there's going to be a collision. And they're going to say nothing going there. That's going to be out for a goal kick. 25 minutes to go for somebody to find a goal. A game that feels like one goal might be enough. Whistle. And we're going to get a substitution before the goal kick. So we got to redo. That one's going to come over here onto the near side. That's going to get bounded back up into the middle. Push back over, and that's going to be spun around. That's going to take a weird spin, come over here to the near side. Pushing forward, pressure again immediately. That one's going to come back around. Little back heel is going to go out of bounds. That's going to be a throw to the Rice Lake Warriors, and we get a substitution. Throw here now for the Warriors. Ball bouncing around. That'll be picked up. Pushed back to Miller. Swing this one back around over here near side. Gilbert. Gilbert. Battle comes there. Pressure there. That's going to get pushed all the way back out to the midfield stripe. Knocked back in. Knocked down. Medford will end up with it. Medford plays it over here to the near side. That's going to be sent all the way back in by Drost. Knocked back down. That one giving chase. Gilbert will have to pick it up in the middle. Gilbert plays that one off onto the far side. Trying to get back to Gilbert. That was going to be knocked away, but can't turn the corner. Rice Lake pushing it back the other way. That's going to get knocked back out. Medford with a few extra players forward now than what they had earlier. Not necessarily taking any additional chances, but just keeping a couple extra players up a bit. As we see a fly barely holding on in here right now. little cold for them right now as it is dropped down. See if it flashes up a temperature for us here quick. Pushing it around back through. That's going to get back out. Then push back in and offside. Not quite able to time this one upright. 31 now here in Medford. So the free kick from the offside. That gets sent down. Maybe a bit of an offside trap there now for the Raider defense trying to set that one up as that one's going to get knocked away. Can't keep it in play. It'll be a throw to Rice Lake. Back into the middle. Knocked around a little bit. That one's going to come back along. Push back out. That's going to roll towards that far side. Now get pushed back by Rice Lake. Rice Lake gets that one into the middle. Knocked away. It's going to get knocked back forward off the back of, I believe that was Radlinger. Swing that one back through. That one's going to get knocked down. Pressure comes. That one's going to come all the way through, be picked up by Rice Lake. Rice Lake's going to play that one over to the far side. Chip back into the middle. Pressure comes immediately again by this Raider defense. Chip that one along. That's going to get sent back out. Picked up there. I believe that is Gilbert. Gilbert works it over here to the near side. Gilbert trying to find an opening. Pressure comes immediately. Gilbert able to squirt through. That one comes back across the middle. That'll be sent over here to the near side and be cleared out. Might have been better letting that one get to Brunner. She was right there behind to play it. That one's going to roll all the way through, and that will be collected up by Brunner. Big boot from Brunner that finds, there we go, catch up. Finds Gilbert. Gilbert will play that one back for Drost. Drost gets that one into the middle for Miller. Swing that one back over far side. Picked up by a Raider. Haven't yet been able to see a number. Number on these Raider jerseys, a little tough to read. They're a little small on the back of the jerseys. They're legal, but small. As we approach the hour mark here, 0-0. Changes, wholesale changes here for the Raiders. I think three coming on. And Rice Lake will have a couple changes coming on now after the ball goes out of play for a throw. Cross the hour mark, 0-0. 20 minutes for somebody to find a goal to win this one. Someone's very excited for somebody to come in as that one's going to take a bounce. Chance here for Rice Lake. That one will settle down for Clark. Clark has to play that one back. Chip that one forward. That's going to be knocked down. It's going to be popped up into the air. Dangerous ball. That one's going to come down. It's going to bounce back through, and that's going to be cleared out by Medford. Cleared out for the moment. Rice Lake recollects. They're going to play this one along from that far side. From the far side. Chip that one in. That's going to bounce up. Can't quite get it down. That's going to be out for a corner. Corner for Rice Lake. Medford packs in the box. Shot comes in. Brunner's going to collect that one. Had a player, couldn't see who it was, come flying in, crossed her face, able to hold composure and collect that one up. This one's going to play all the way back to the far side. That one's going to come back through. Chance here. Medford will settle on it. Medford looking for options. Gets past the first player for the moment. Slows this one back down. Medford trying to build something. Looking to cross over. That's going to bounce around a little bit. That'll be cleared out by Rice Lake. Rice Lake gets this one back out to the center circle. Trying to settle this one down. Medford will get it back. Medford playing along this near sideline. Ball loose, comes down. Chance here. Chasing in. That's going to get knocked away. That's going to roll all the way down, and that will be played there by Rice Lake. Rice Lake gets this one back towards the middle. Still getting through. That one's going to slide out. That's going to be a throw to Medford. Medford with a throw in a dangerous spot here. They can set something up. 18 minutes to play. Long way to go for either team to find a goal, but Neither team has really looked like all that challenging, as this one's going to come back across on the counter. That's going to be cleared back out into touch. Throw for the Warriors. Toss comes in. That's going to get knocked down by Rice Lake. Rice Lake's going to play that one back. Try to find something that's going to be knocked backwards. Play it back into the circle. Medford will pick it up there. Try and chip this one forward. Goes a little too far. That'll be popped up into the air. If you're Rice Lake, you want to keep the ball a little bit lower, I think. Is that a little bit of a whiff there? But right there is another Rice Lake Warrior to clean that one up. Sends it downfield. Camera refocusing. 62-54 gone by. You also start a bit of a countdown here if you are Medford. I think you're accepting of a draw. That's going to be knocked away. Still chip forward. Rice Lake, I think you'd be a little more frustrated with it as you've had some opportunities that you just weren't able to capitalize on. Knock back in. Now a collision. No call there. Is that just the one foul, I think, so far? A couple free kicks for, like, violations, but only one real contact foul. It's been a clean game from the... been a low-call game from the officials. That's going to come all the way back out. Chip forward. That's going to roll out of play and just graze off the little marker for midfield. As that one, oh, gets all the way downfield. Brenner will collect that one up. Brenner downfield. That'll be picked up there by Gilbert. That one popping up into the air. That's going to roll over far side. Gilbert will pick it up there. Turning the corner, trying to find an opening. Gilbert gets past the defender. Can she get to it beforehand? That's going to be knocked down. Cross was blocked. That'll be played back out. Medford will pick it up. Pressure comes immediately. Need to play that one a little bit quicker. Chipped back through. That one's going to be cleared out. Ball went through everybody. Was just sitting right on front of the net. Flip that one back through. That's going to roll back across. Medford, and that's going to go out of play. That's going to be a Rice Lake throw. Rice Lake takes it quickly. Defense a little out of place right now. Settles that one down. It's going to pop up into the air. Chance here. Ball loose. Tried to get the cross in. Blocked. Flip that one back around. Still blocked. That's going to roll all the way back out along outside the end zone. Football end zone. That's going to come back across. Another chance here in front. That one's blocked. And the defense holds again. And Rice Lake turns that ball back the other way. That is going to be guided out of play. And that will be out for a goal kick. Again, Rice Lake gets a couple opportunities inside the penalty area. You just cannot get the shot through. Bodies in the way. We approach 14 minutes to go here. Goes out for a throw. Throw comes in quickly. That's going to come back up here in the middle. Back over here to the near side, trying to find an opening. Play that one back into the numbers. Try and turn the corner. It's going to play back along. Pressure comes. Turn the corner. Chance here. That one's going to come out. Ball loose. That's going to be knocked back around, and that's going to go out the back, and I think that's going to be a corner, and it is. Yes, it is. No, it is not. It'll be a goal kick. Saw players in white heading towards the corner, but no, the ref says it was a goal kick. Last touch by Rice Lake. As that one's going to be booted down the field, that's going to go right out of play and out for a Rice Lake throw. Last couple goal kicks have gone right out of bounds and given right back to Rice Lake. Battle for it there. That one's going to come back along. That's going to get passed over here into the middle. Shot comes in. That's going to be knocked down. That's going to be booted downfield. Bounding ball. That's going to roll all the way along, and that's going to go out of play. And we get changes. Clock ticking. 14 to play here in Medford. Rice Lake, it seems, may be content with the opportunities they're getting. Now, no urgency from them to come off the field as that one's going to flip through. Chance here for Medford, maybe. Defense streaming back. That one's going to come through. Only white jerseys there, and that'll be cleaned up by Zuzek.
Stop by Zuzek.
Short little kick off of that, and Medford on it. They're going to pass one over to the near side, but intercepted. Kept in play. Medford cannot quite hold it, and that'll be out for a Rice Lake throw. Comes in, working her way through. That one's going to come all the way across. Giving chase. That one's going to come back through, and that's going to be played by Brunner. Had a little bit of danger on that one. It's that one high into the air. That one's going to come down. Chase there. Rice Lake had it for a second. Medford trying to settle it. Brings this one around. They're going to send that one back through. Knocked down by Gilbert. Gilbert's going to send that one back into the middle. Gilbert, probably the most recognizable player on the field. The big, tall blonde that's playing in the middle for Rice Lake and has been on the ball a lot here today. As we hit 11 minutes. 11 minutes to try and find something as we catch up with the play. It's going to be a Rice Lake throw. That one goes in. That's going to be knocked out. That'll be another Rice Lake throw a little bit further down the field. Rice Lake takes the throw again. They're going to lead this one out. Medford able to collect it. See if they can get this one clear. Bouncing around, that ball's going to be loose. It's going to be picked up there. That's going to come back into the middle. Back through. We're here, and that's going to be cleared back out. Rice Lake's going to have to collect it back out at the midfield. A little bit of... That looked more like turf monster than an actual potential foul there. I think just that cold turf grips the foot just a little bit more than you're used to. Though both teams should be used to it because I imagine they're mostly practicing on the turf right now as that's going to go out the back. And that'll be a goal kick. Three changes for the Raiders. That includes the brave one, Hannah Flegel.
Raiders get three new bodies in the game.
The thing that does, it keeps that clock moving. Like I said, if you're Medford, I think you're okay with, you don't want the draw, but you're okay with the draw. Flegel will be the one to kick it. Get the whistle that we're good to go. That one's going to go along that far sideline. Pop that one back up. That was a dangerous ball. Headed out. Rice Lake will settle it. Rice Lake comes in. That one's going to come across right there as Brunner. Well read by Sophia Brunner. Agree with the fans down below us, a human vacuum out there. That one's going to pop back around through. Still loose. That's going to come forward. They're going to be sent right back out by Medford, but Rice Lake right back there with it. Little whiff on the ball there. That's going to allow Medford to bound it out just a little bit. Rice Lake looking to attack again with Gilbert. Gilbert waiting, seeing what she can get. Now she's going to work further down on this near sideline. Play that one back. Ooh, nice little cut there. That one's going to bounce around, though, and Medford will end up with it. Medford trying to play this one out. Pressure comes on the ball. That is going to continue to fight around. It'll come down on a Medford foot. Medford will just send that one ahead. That's going to be out of play, but it's going to be nice shot there off the leg of Addison Leaf. That's going to be a throw for Medford. Clock ticking, 8 minutes to play. Oh, that one's going to knock around. That's going to come all the way back through, and that's going to be out for a Medford throw. So Medford, another throw. 8 minutes to kill here. 8 minutes to get a goal. Depending on what your strategy is that one's going to pop straight up into the air. Ball comes down, just settles right on the turf. That's going to be out of play. That's going to be a throw to Rice Lake. Rice Lake sends this one downfield. Ball bouncing around. Oh, had a chance. Leaf had a chance there, but could not quite settle it. Goes out of play. And Gilbert sends that one back towards the back line. Back line for the Raiders playing high right now. And they will send that one in. Quick throw. Chance here, but they can't get the shot across. Comes in, and that's going to deflect into the hands of Brunner. Quick throw. They saw an opportunity. 7 minutes. I think if you're Medford, you are breathing a huge sigh of relief on that one, as that one's going to come back into the middle. Picked up there by Rice Lake. Rice Lake looking to attack. Pressure coming. Rice Lake sends that one along that far side. Players streaming back for Medford. That's going to come back out. Medford will collect it. Push that one out to the side here for the moment. Pressure comes along that sideline, but the ball continuing to move. That one's going to cross back up. Ends up on a Medford foot. That's going to be sent further downfield. Chance here maybe for the Raiders if they can settle this one down, but instead that's going to come all the way out. Ball loose, and Medford will send that one back across midfield. Knocked down again. Chance here for Medford. Send that one across. That might be a little too far. Coming out is Zuzik, and she will send that one over here to the near side. Collected up there by Medford. Medford will cross this one into the middle. Looking for opportunities. And we've got a player down for Medford, and now we'll get a whistle and a stoppage as they tend to the injured Raider. Trainer Steve Dietzman will come out.
Time out for a down Raider.
With that, we will take a very quick break. We'll be back right after this right here on Sports on Focus.
At Klinner Insurance, we know you want to protect your business. The Klinner Insurance team will help you choose the insurance package and plan that fits you and your business. At Klinner Insurance, protecting your business is our top priority. Klinner Insurance.
Are you ready for a faster and easier mortgage process? Tap Lending combines the speed and efficiency of technology and people and a great local bank. The perfect combination for your mortgage.
Looks like a cramp. Steve Dietzman stretching it out here a little bit. We will possibly have three baseball games for you on Saturday, taking tomorrow off. Not a whole lot going on Good Friday, but we'll take still waiting for confirmation from the AD down there. Make a trip to a new ballpark in Stoddard. Rib Lake playing DeSoto and Wazika Steuben. We might just have highlights from down there as well on Saturday. Then Monday, we will get the first look at the new and improved Pitt in Pittsville. The Rosholt Hornets come to town to take on the Pittsville Panthers. That will be a 4:30 start as we get a drop ball. Medford playing it quickly as that one's going to pop back out. That's going to come all the way through. Sent back in. And that comes all the way out as we approach the five-minute mark. That one. Good lead out. Ball bouncing around through, trying to get that one cleared. That's going to get sent off to the side, and that's going to go out for a throw. Throw to Rice Lake. They take it quickly. Rice Lake trying to build something up from that far side. They're going to cross that one in the middle. That's going to be sent back out. Rice Lake sends it right back in. Bouncing ball. That's going to come over here onto the near side. Turn the corner. Try and connect up. That's going to get bounded back out. Ball loose. That one popped up into the air. Rolling around over there on the far side. That's going to come back over here now on the inside. Pass that one back through. Looking to build over here. Now they're going to bring it over into the near side. Trying to turn the corner. That one's going to come back around. That one's going to get sent in. Bouncing ball around. A little bit of a back pedal there. Able to clear it out for the moment. That ball's going to bounce back around through. Under five to play. Medford keeping the ball here in the midfield right now. Again, not a bad play if you're Medford. Just keep this ball away from the net as that one's going to get led through. Coming out through, and Brunner's going to collect.
Brunner with a diving stop.
Brunner got there first by just a little bit. That one sent downfield. That's going to take a bounce, roll all the way through. Sent right back in by Rice Lake. It's going to bounce back out towards midfield. Medford will collect it there, at least hold on to it for a bit. They're going to send that one down. Chase on the ball right now. That's going to come all the way through. It's going to be allowed to settle. Medford comes away with it, trying to get that one in the middle. Nobody there. Just white jerseys, but the ball comes back. Chance here flipping around, and that's going to go out the back. And that is, I think they're going to give, yeah, they're going to give the free kick. There's going to be a foul there. So, but the ball late getting in, clock running, 3.5 to play. Rice Lake, the low line drive free kick. That's going to be bounce off a foot, and that's going to be chopped the other way. Brenner comes way out, plays that one downfield, and can't quite get in. That one's going to come back out. A Rice Lake fan, I believe, just screaming, send it, maybe trying to use that speed, but that one's going to be knocked back through. 3 minutes to play. This one, bounding ball coming down the field. Fliegel trying to do something with it. Ends up coming further into the box. That one's going to be chipped, and it's going to go out the side, and it is a goal kick. 2:40 to play, and we get a whistle. And they're going to bring that one back. That one's going to pop up. That's going to get through. That Gilbert playing, taking some risks there. Ball's going to bounce around. Now a chance here for Rice Lake to build. Rice Lake working now over on that far side. They're going to cross that one up. Fliegel there. Sends it back at least a little bit. Well, that one's going to come back. Swing that one around through. That's going to come all the way around. That's going to pop back up. Swinging that one back around. That's going to push all the way out. Flip that one ahead. Ball's going to get all the way down. Under two to play. Rice Lake able to recollect. Send that one back up. That's going to get back over here onto the near side. Settled underneath. That one's going to be flipped forward. Chance here. Instead, Raider's going to get to it first, turn this one away. But instead, Warrior ends up with it. Warrior, pressure comes. Now she's going to slow this one down, try and set something up. That one's going to be blocked. Cross attempt is going to be blocked. That's going to be kept in play for the moment. Now the cross comes in. That's going to try and be settled. That one's going to bounce around through. Getting down in. That one coming back across. Chance here. That one's going to get covered up by Brunner. Wide open net, couldn't quite settle the ball to get the shot away. Brunner recovers, and that might have just saved the draw for the Raiders. 1 minute to play. That one comes down. They're going to flip that one forward and can't quite chase that one down. It's going to come over here to the near side. Raider might win the race for this one. That's going to go out. That's going to be a Medford throw with 50 seconds to go. Directing traffic. Medford, I think you don't want to take this one too quickly either. Give yourself, don't give a chance, as that one's going to come back around. That's going to get pushed back out over here on the near side. That is going to be another Medford throw. 30 seconds to play. Throw comes in low. Comes back over here to the near side. They're going to send, try and get that one in the middle. Rice Lake ends up with it, but it's going to be slowed down. Rice Lake and tried to play that one. That's going to be out for another Medford throw. 20 seconds to play. Medford trying to set something up here. 20 seconds, enough time if you can get a good shot to counter. And that one's going to come back up. Final chances here. Might as well take a swing at it. Can't get through the ball, though. That's going to be cleared out, and we will get a draw. Sophia Brunner stands on her head there at the end, literally. And the Medford Raiders and Rice Lake end in a draw. We are going to sneak down on the field and talk to Sophia Brenner, our Century 21 Relentless Player of the Game, coming up here in just a few minutes, so stick around.
Here at Raider
check,
Field
check.
Ends in a tie. Rice Lake Warriors 0, Medford Raiders 0. Thanks for coming out, everybody, and have a safe trip home.
Check, check. Joined by our Century 21 Relentless Player of the Game and the goalkeeper tonight, Sophia Brenner. Sophia, you know, I don't keep track of saves, but a lot of them for you tonight. But on top of that, I want to start with that back line. There are a lot of shots that never even made it to you. What did you see from the back line tonight?
Yeah, they were working together well. Communication was well. And it was good to see us, like, come back from last year with the same aggression and teamwork that we had last year ending. But yes, they stopped a lot of shots. Sorry.
And then obviously for you, you know, obviously, you know, a lot of saves for you, including that last one. Got to go to that one. You end up on, you know, literally standing on your head there at the end. Kind of talk us through those last couple saves.
Yeah, I was really just hoping they wouldn't score. A tie is a win for us. You know, we're used to losing to them by a lot of goals. So this is a very good game for us. I just know the whole game they were looking to cross it in from the outside. And I saw the girl there. So I was luckily quick enough to get there before she did.
And you mentioned a little bit, but you start the year with a draw against a very good Rice Lake team. Yeah. How much confidence does this give you going into three games next week that you guys were able to pull the draw here?
Yeah, we're just going to keep working hard and go into next week confident and play our best game, looking to do well in the conference this year.
All right, sounds good. Congrats on the win. Good luck. I'll let you get warm. Okay. Sophia Brenner, our player of the game. Thank you. That's going to wrap things up for us here. Like we said, we might be on the air Saturday. Otherwise, for sure, we will be on the air Monday from the Pit in Pittsville, baseball down there, Ross Schulte, Pittsville. And then we will be back up here for at least soccer for sure. Wapaka Medford playing on Tuesday, possibly some softball there as well against Lakeland, depending on how the field holds up. Should be getting warm this weekend, so should melt off, should dry out, so we should have some softball as well on Tuesday, but keep an eye on our social media for updates on all that. Thank you everyone for joining us. I'm Steve Ockenick, Sports on Focus. I'm going to get warm as well. Enjoy the rest of your night. We will see you all possibly from Stoddard on Saturday.